Hello there, and welcome to the first P17 match of the, what's it was called again? The National Dog and Sevens at Bromer. So we have Exile P17s against Exile's P17s. We're about to start cheering. No, they appear to be taking a while. I think Ericsson are the favourites for this match, aren't they?
According to you?
Well, for the interest of full disclosure, I am an Ericsson P17 player. Previously we've beaten them. Okay. My co-commentator knows nothing. Nothing at all. So we just ignore him for the moment. In previous matches, Ericsson has beaten Exiles, including at the Vorkuppen recently, where with a team of only, it was 10 men, wasn't it?
Yeah. Wasn't that the Vorkuppen?
Oh, okay. But the Vorkuppen, with a team of only 10 men, for a 10-man tournament, they managed to beat much larger teams. But so, as you can see, Ericsson only has 3 reserves. This is a 7-man, they only have 3 reserves right now. While Exiles have a multitude. Exactly how many of those are P15, I don't know. Both teams taking a while, and the referee's gone. We don't even know who the referee is. Jason, we need a commentator who's any good.
Hey?
Can you commentate?
I'd rather not.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm not doing it.
Yeah, I'm just here to relax.
Yeah, well, how are you? Nah, you'll be fine, you know. Have you got any sunscreen up there?
I threw it on my mum. She might have left with it already.
Both teams huddling up again.
Oh no, she's over there.
Oh, we've got
next to, go ask Therese. There'll be some near there.
David Norsoy? That's his name, David Norsoy? David. Yeah, you don't know him, he's after your time. David Norsoy, who's the Ericsson P20s coach, is going to referee this match. Fully impartially, of course.
No,
it's going to be impartial. I'll edit that out. We have two line refs.
Mutton.
For the first time in a while. So if you notice a large amount of shouting coming from in front of us, that would be Jim, the Ericsson P17 coach. He's known for being very, very shouty. Okay. Exiles is kicking, which I think is to the benefit of Ericsson, because they're reasonably good at taking the ball and running with it. I think we're hoping this will be not an easy match, but a reasonably easy match. Exiles kick straight into the hands of Moritz, who's doing incredible numbers of handoffs there. Passed to Anton, who passes to Kasper, who passes to Lukia, to Bjorn, who runs through. And scores the first try of the P17 series. I think we'll function as a bit of a video ref here. Might want help with that. Even if we're not exactly impartial, but hey.
Stop.
Did he kick that through?
What?
I wasn't watching.
I wasn't either. It's on your camera.
Jim! Did that go in? Ollie, did that go through? It was a try. Okay. I know it was a try, but did he convert it? Sorry? Sorry? Uh-huh.
Okay. Only took 4 days.
So Ericsson kicked there, and Xhaus took it. Ericsson running around, sidesteps that guy. Oh, good tackle there. Taking back security. Knock on by Xhaus there. Scrum. Ericsson ball. Ericsson wins that scrum, passes out all the way along the line, all the way to the winger, who they loop round and trying to run around the outside. Bit of a long shot there. David passes to Anton, who attempts to batter through the enemy opposition. Passes to... Was that Casper? You were not locked. What kind of commentator are you, not even watching the match? Okay, they do kick. It was Casper who scored that try. Almost. No conversion. Ericsson kick. Ericsson kicks and it goes up and hits the fence. Line out. Xhaus ball. Could be interesting because the normal Ericsson jumper is injured, but no, they put it up quite nicely. Alex, I need you to be watching the match, damn it.
Yes.
Well, you're not. So he goes in. Sorry. Ericsson with the scrum. Passes out along the back line. Oh, he drops it backwards. Oh, bit of ball security needed here. Xhaus gets the ball for the first time in the game. One of the first times then. Hey, it was a bit of a high tackle there. Ericsson succeeding on most of the tackles. Kicks it on the back line there. Sets it up nicely. Xhaus tries to pick and go. Xhaus player coming through the side, so that's an excellent penalty. It's just a pass, not a kick. Goes all in on the right for a bit of back support. Backline loops along to the right, around to the right. Tries to get through, but Xhaus saw that. the ruck, and Exiles pushes over. Oh, and then Exiles pushes back. And then the ruck collapses, and... yeah. Exiles gets the ball out of there. Luckily, just manages to tackle.
Going
by. How did our game look like? How was our game? It was amazing, wasn't it?
Wasn't it, Henry? It was amazing.
It was. I think your first half you were doing far better, but then the second half you sort of slowed down a bit.
Yeah. See, yeah.
You were just for sure.
Okay, so then the scrum there. Ericsson knocked the ball forward. Ericsson gets the ball out of the scrum pass, tries to pass. Dummies. Exiles gets the ball there. He's tackled swiftly. Ericsson practicing their iron curtain here. Hey. I can't see. That he was forward right there with Exiles.
That's half time. So, Alex, I would ask you for an interview about how you think the match is going, but you haven't been watching. Let's find someone else to interview.
How about the Exiles players?
They're not standing there anymore. Okay, we have no one to interview, no one at all. So we're back here for the second half of the Ericsson B-17s against Exiles B-17s. Score is currently... Alex? No idea. You have no idea. Which crowd sorts that information, but don't know any of the people. Don't me. Ericsson kick. Ericsson kicks rather long. And Exiles kills the ball. Exiles. From the centre there, so they're passing out to the left, and he runs through there. Where are they? And they are. He drops that. But another one dives in it, and that's an Exiles try. The Exiles player, the Ericsson players are kicking themselves over that. Only lost two tries this season. So Exiles kick. To the right side. Oli passes the ball to Lokia. Runs through, passes to Anton. He batters his way through to a ruck. Ball somehow comes out the back, falls out. Exiles player picks it up, he's tackled. Exiles has the ball. Trying to score a few tries there, but they're blocked. Reasonably close to the line there, but Exiles. Oh. Exiles passes, but they're immediately tackled. Exiles gets the ball out again.
Oh, and Ericsson weren't spread out enough there. But I have no idea what that was. We have an injury. Oh, he's not injured. Okay. And we have a scrum. Exhaust ball.
I recharged this battery. It's almost out again.
Got a spare one, but not sure how full it is. Excellent. Gets the ball out of that scrum. Passes out. Tries to tackle there, but he's handled. And that's out. Ericsson takes it out.
Are they allowed to have a coach rep on that?
So it's an Exiles. He's not technically our coach. And he's a qualified ref.
That's not the problem. I mean, you're not really supposed to rep your own team.
Well, I don't think it was much of a choice. I think Julian wanted a break. Ericsson passed the ball out, but passed too far back there, they had to stop. So there's the ball. And running through. Score a try. Sorry about the noise, we've got an ambulance helicopter and a light aircraft taking off on our right at the moment. And oh, sorry, that was a conversion. Excellent kick. Although, I only have six players on the pitch right now, they just, one came back on. So, ruck there. Nicely done. Excel just gets the ball down. Out by Excel's here. Runs through, gets tackled. Or something. Forward pass by Exiles. Scrum. Ericsson ball. And Ericsson gets the ball out a bit too hard of a kick there by the hooker. That's Oscar Stenström running through and scoring a try. Oh, sorry, scoring a try. There he's gone. Got about half a minute left of the match. That was up. Sorry, that was conversion there by Ericsson. Half a minute left. 20 seconds left. Is the ref going to continue? I think so. Ericsson injured one player. Ref signals last play of the match. Why? Don't know why Excel's got that kick. It's the last play. Oh. slightly failed mispass there. That's the end of the match. And the final score was... Jason, do you know what the final score was? Sorry? Okay. Yeah, it'll be in the description below. We need to learn how to count the scores here. The next match is another match between P15s and the P15s, Exiles, or Exiles.